afternoon, the Argentinian keeper. He's very popular here. These clearances have been a real attacking threat as well for Palace. Looks like he's ready to launch another long one. Toward it goes again, for Kuqi is the target, and he's rolled his man, Kuqi, and that is 3-0. Shefki Kuqi has just come on, has wrapped it up for Palace. But when he scored against Forest 2 weeks ago, that was his first goal for 18 months. He hasn't had to wait too long for a second. A neat finish from the Finnish striker.
We'll return with more from the Championship shortly and the best of the League One action.